to the Flyers, another Philadelphia team making headlines this noon. The team is denying reports that head coach Dave Hakstol has been fired. The Flyers returned from Vancouver last night after a disastrous five-game road trip. With new GM Chuck Fletcher in attendance, they allowed 24 goals on the trip and 40 in the last 9 games. Hakstol has been on thin ice since former GM Ron Hextall was fired almost 3 weeks ago. The Flyers host the Red Wings tomorrow night.